telling me. Did everyone get to bed finally?
Yes. Although we have to be very careful with what happens in the next. Our every move will be watched by that reporter. Be careful.
Merry Christmas, Spencer.
And to you too, my little thing.
Good morning, you two.
Nah. Have you made any discoveries yet, Miss Pamela?
I guess I've been appointed unofficial investigator.
Well, considering that we are miles away from the nearest police, and I suppose then it is up to you and your investigative skills to uncover who took the money.
What?
Not so confident now, are you, Mr. Porter? I think that you are all tough.
You sound almost too confident. Like you know all the time,
right? I'm not very faithful in your skills, if that's what you're saying.
Well, the condition of the will is that the money will go to the daughter who best exemplifies the Christmas spirit, and we all know that would be Lillian, so why Molly? So why not take the money and move on?
I am quite wealthy, and I don't need any money, especially not at the risk of going to jail for stealing it.
Lillian, may I please have a word with you?
Yes, go ahead. I need to get breakfast.
Oh, that lady infuriates me!
Lily, you lied to her. You know as well as I do that we're both broke. Did you steal the money? Is that why you're lying?
Why, of course not! But maybe you stole the money to cover up the fact that you were foolish in spending it all.
Well, that's ridiculous!
Never mind that now, okay? We need to not let anybody know about this until the money is awarded, okay? But if the money isn't found,
it's Tony the Tiger! Cool!
Mommy died, and I guess I always hoped she would show up again someday.
So, for her sake.
Are you in here?
Hello? Stop right there, you thief!
Mr. Callahan, I pray you, don't strike me!
Sir, the criminal returned to the scene of the crime.
What are you talking about?
Oh, Jasper, we know you stole the money.
The money's been stolen?
Oh, don't play dumb, we know you did!
If you don't mind me asking, what proof are you talking about?
Well, wouldn't you like to know?
You don't have any proof, do you?
Hello! I caught the criminal red-handed! He's right here, come get him!
Himself. It was his final.